wondered if you want to hear a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was the rounder's name. On a 6-8-wheeler, boys, he won his fame. The caller called Casey at 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door, mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, Casey Jones, with his orders in his hand. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Put in your water and shovel in your coal. Put your head out the window, watch them drivers roll. I run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with that western mail. He looked at his watch and his watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and he said, we're going to reach Bristol, but we'll all be dead. Casey pulled up that Reno hill. He tooted for the crossing with an awful thrill. The switchman knew by the engine's bone that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. He pulled up the wind 2 miles up the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. He turned to the fireman, said, boy, you better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, Casey Jones, that are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Casey said just before he died, there's 2 more roads that I'd like to ride. Fireman said, what could they be? The Southern Pacific and the Santa Fe. Mrs. Jones sat on her bed a-sighing. He just received a message that Casey was dying. Said, go to bed, children, and hush your crying, 'cause you got another popper on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, Mrs. Casey Jones, on that Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, and you've got another papa, and that Salt Lake line.